future of fans on it. Roll toward the net. Played away and set down by McKinnon. It's going to be wide of the net. And it's going to be no icing. Waved off in the last moment. Hedman and the crowd can't believe it. Going to have to go all the way up the ice to 200 feet in the final second. And a bad play up high. Halak didn't set it on deep. 10 seconds to go. McCarr fittingly battling for the puck in the corner. 5 seconds to go. Up it comes to the line. Colorado has won the Stanley Cup.
Brilliant again, Ray. I mean, only let in two.